New at 10, the Madison Fire Department says one engine will remain overnight at the site of a warehouse fire in Madison. The fire started around noon at a building on Vondren Road. Fire Department spokesperson says they believe the fire was fueled by large amounts of cardboard inside. There's no word on how it started. Most of the firefighters left by 8 tonight, but that one crew will remain on scene to keep an eye on the site.